They say home is where the heart is, but where's your home when you can't even feel your own heart? Living with Aunt Joanne takes a lot out of me, or anything that's there. Having a childhood with no role model, friends, or family, I've had the sweet pleasure of being emotionless, empty. I was taken from my parents when I was 4. Child services gave me to the only person left in my life, my God, my creator, my Lucifer, Aunt Joanne. I'd say I'm scared, I'm uncertain, but that sounds normal, and I'm not normal. What are feelings? What does it mean to feel? Emotionless, you become as alone as you are empty. Everyone just sees me as this strange monster incapable of being human. Except Gary. He's the manager at a pawn shop across the street from my house. He likes me because I remind him of his son that passed away a few years ago. He says that I, like his son, enjoy cameras and pictures. I mean, the only reason I'm attached to them is because they remind me. They remind me of what it was like to feel.
How's it been, Jess? Oh, come on, Jess. I know how high school is. Ladies playing hard to get. The constant drama. You come to the best place in town. My pawn shop. What you looking for?
A new camera. Got any?
Actually, there is a TL from Japan. It's pretty decent. And quite the eye catcher.
Well, I guess this makes up for the one Aunt Joanne sold.
I know this mumbo jumbo in your life is hard to absorb sometimes. But you have so much potential. And maybe doing something you like will help. You deserve to be happy, Jess.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Athena. I like your camera. May I? Is this one of those Japanese antiques?
Yeah. It's an antique.
My uncle used to collect all sorts of antiques. He was quite infatuated with cameras himself.
I used to have another camera. It's pretty old, just like that one, but my aunt kind of...
Sold it? Yeah, my uncle sells pretty much everything nice of mine.
Sounds like my Aunt Joanne.
So tell me.
It's Jess.
So Jess, where'd you get such a camera as this?
My friend Gary, he says it'll help me.
Help you?
Well, I'm not exactly what you'd call...
Happy, joyous, glad to be alive? Man, it's like I can read your mind. Well, you seem happy to me. You actually haven't stopped smiling since I got here.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Well, maybe I could be like your medicine.
Medicine?
Yeah, like, you know, they say laughter is the best medicine. See, I'm already helping.
Why would you want to do that for me?
I believe everybody in this world deserves to be somewhat happy.
No one's ever wanted that for me.
This could be interesting.
just an empty camera, I know, but she's so real to me. The camera without film doesn't mean anything. I see a new world through the camera. It's shown me a place where I can be happy and feel happy. I guess I'll keep that.
And I want the best for you.
But camera, may I?